So it's been raining for like a couple of days, and I'm so over it. So I guess there's a river flowing out at Tristan's house, and I think it's time to get the wetsuits and go do some river rafting. Looks like all the little tributaries are running with water, coming off the mountaintops, running down. So we might actually get ourselves a little bit of a creek flow here. Let's see what happens.
I hope your phone's waterproof.
All right, so yesterday's little adventure wasn't a dud, but it definitely wasn't as good as it could have been. So today I'm thinking might do a little bit of jet ski in the river, and I'm here right now. Look at this. This sucker is ripping. Like, this is literally where we ride our dirt bikes normally. It's dry almost year round. Hardly ever flows. Some winters it does. It's been raining nonstop. I think it's time to go get the jet skis. All right, guys, got the skis loaded and we're on our way down to the local riverbed. Let's get it.
Need to support Main Event Moto and now be a part of it, not just, you know,
alright, getting suited up. Skis are ready. Box is playing music. About to hit it. What do you think, DC? You ready?
Yep. Outside. flip it around. What's up, everybody? It's out for a little jetski trip. Oh, it's sand.
We just bottomed out.
Oh, now we gotta drag it out of here.
This is so sick.
Oh, it's kind of cold out here.
I know.
What? Where's the deep water at? Don't mind us. We just beached our jet ski in the middle of the river.
So wet.
Oh, yeah. The
deep.
Yeah, deep water is over here. All right, we got to unbeach our jet ski. We'll be back later.
What did you think about your first jet ski river sesh, DC?
What's that?
What did you think about your first jet ski river sesh?
Oh, man, it was cold. It was wet, but it was very sick.
I wish I could have seen you at the end with, like, your sweatshirt and your goggles on just getting blasted by the water.
Absolutely unreal. I almost had that stand-up session too.
I thought you were gonna fall off, and I knew it was like probably really deep right there because the river is all narrow. I'm like, watch him just get washed away to Walmart, dude. He's just gonna become one of the river bums now. The river has taken him. He's one with the river. Oh man. All right, guys, we're all done, wrapped up. Getting down there in the river, riding our jet ski around, me and my buddy Daniel. I hope you liked what you saw. That was super fun for us. Like, hardly ever do we get to go down there and do something like that, because that river only flows, like I said, once in 10 years, something like that. So anyway, we had a blast. I hope you had fun watching it. If you liked it, like the video, subscribe to the channel, follow me at Johnny Stieg. And comment, let us know what you liked, what you didn't like, what you want to see more of in the future. And let's keep this thing going. I guess until next time. Yee!